friends, fans, and followers of Zest Drum Zone. This is Zest. Thank you for joining me for another edition of Unboxing. Today I'm going to unbox an item that I purchased from the Who store. We'll get to that in just a moment. Before I do, I just wanted to show you some of my collection with regards to items that are relevant to the Who. First of all, this is an unopened package of badges that I got from the Who, or I purchased from them. And let's see, I'll give you a close-up. You can take a look at these. This is an unopened package. There may be a purpose for these at some point in the near future, but for now, and as you can see, there's pins on the back to hold them in place. Another item I have is by Vic Firth Drumsticks. These drumsticks are modeled after the Premier C-Series drumsticks that Keith Moon used during his career with The Who. And there you go. I use Keith Moon signature sticks actually when I play music wherein which Keith Moon's playing the drums with The Who. Another item I recently purchased is a piece of equipment that is an exact piece of equipment that Keith Moon would have used live with The Who and probably in recording sessions, I'd imagine. This is a Premier 250S model bass drum pedal. This pedal is from the late 60s and early 70s, and it's in a very fine condition, as you can see, for something that's a vintage bass drum pedal. So this is another item that I have that when I play along with the drumming of Keith Moon from that particular period, I get a sense of what it felt like for him to depress the pedal. He did play double bass drum. I only have one, but I'm learning how to play double bass drum. And now, we come to the next item, which I'm going to do an unboxing of. What's in this box is available from the Who store. Right now, the Who is celebrating 50 years of the release of Lifehouse and Who's Next. In that, they're offering packages of CDs and Blu-ray DVDs of that particular album and associated tracks and videos. For instance, before I open the box, I'm just going to let you know that it's the Who's Next 50th anniversary at this time. What I'm looking for is the music that I can play along with The Who from that time frame of approximately 1970 to 1972. And a particular year specifically will be represented by what's in this box that I hope to study the live drumming of Keith Moon during this specific era of The Who's live performing career. Here we have it. This is from The Who store. Thank you to The Who for sending this item, which I'm going to cherish. And here we have something contained within some packaging. Recyclable, which is awesome. This is the only item in the box. I'm going to open it up. Here, I'll show you. You can see here. Now, I'll give you a closer look with the unpackaging. And here we go. This hat has an embroidered stylization on it that represents The Who from when they released The Who's Next album. This here is a hat that's embroidered with The Who, Live, 1971. It's a very nice hat. I look forward to wearing it and proudly displaying my affinity for The Who and their music. Here we are, the inside. There you go. I'm sure this is limited edition. There probably won't be many left, or if there are, or if they're sold out, they may not be available again. But I really look forward to this, wearing this hat in future. For now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to research the live music that The Who played in 1971, and I'm going to try to play along with Keith Moon using the pedal. It's one of two. He had two Premier 250Ss on his drum kit. I'll be using my Keith Moon Signature Series drumsticks that I showed you earlier. And now, the pin set. What are we going to do with those? I think what I'll do is I'll probably put them on my new hat. So there you go. This is my unboxing and my collection of things related to The Who, and I hope you enjoy any videos that I do in future where I entail to play The Who live from 1971 and try to emulate Keith Moon's drumming as best as I can. Thanks again for joining me here at Zest Drum Zone. I bid you all a great night and a great day wherever you are. Bye for now. Singing this note, cause it fits in well with the chords I'm playing. I can't pretend there's any meaning hidden in the things I'm saying, but I'm in tune, right in tune, I'm in tune.